Hey, I'm Paul with Custom Dynamics, and today we're going to be talking about using our PosiLock and PosiTap adapters. First, let's take a look at the PosiTaps. A PosiTap allows you to tap into an existing circuit without having to cut into the factory wire. Installing with PosiTap adapters allows you to keep your factory wiring intact. That way you can remove any product that you added at a later date. One end of our PosiTaps is red, while the other end is gray. Start by unscrewing the gray end completely. As you can see, the gray end has a small slot cut into it. Slide this end over the wire on the bike you want to access, and make sure the wire is pushed all the way to the bottom of the slot. If you look into the end of your PosiTap, you'll see there's a small needle. This is what will pierce the wire. Now slightly unscrew the red end, just enough to get our wire secure. Insert the exposed end into the red end of the PosiTap. Push the wire all the way in, and then screw the end back down tight. Give the wire an easy tug just to confirm it's secure. That's really all there is to it. Most motorcycle wiring can use the PosiTap adapters as long as you're utilizing the 20 to 22 gauge wiring. The second connector I want to show you is a PosiLock. It's very similar to the PosiTap, but these are used to make an inline or butt connection. Make sure that you have enough wire exposed on both ends. Unscrew either end of the PosiLock. Push the first wire all the way in and then screw the end down tight. Then repeat the steps on the other side. Give each wire an easy tug to make sure it's secure and you're done. You can check out all of the Posi product family on our Custom Dynamics website, in addition to any wiring adapters you may need for your bike.